In the hills of Tennessee, set beneath a hickory tree, there's an ornery rifle shooting mountaineer. He loves mountain feuds, and he also loves good food, and when he goes home to supper, you will hear, "Oh, pass the biscuits, Mirandy, I'm just as hungry as sin. Pass the gravy, Mirandy, give me some soft to sop them in. Since 9 o'clock, I've been sitting on a rock, a-shooting everything in sight. I shot the boys and a dozen Barton boys. Shooting gives a man an appetite. Oh, pass the biscuits, Mirandy. Pass them and kiss me goodbye. They're so heavy, Mirandy. I feel like I'm a-gonna die." Then he heard a rifle crack, and a bullet hit the shack, and another broke the dishes on the shelf. So he grabbed his trusty gun, 'cause the battle had begun, and he knew that he must then protect himself. Oh, pass the biscuits, Mirandy, I'm a-gonna load up my gun. I'll use your biscuits for bullets, I'll put them varmints on the run. He poured a ton of black powder in his gun, rammed the biscuits into place. Then he took aim, oh my goodness, what a shame. Bang, the gun exploded in his face. Oh, pass the bandage, Mirandy, I know that I'm gonna die. Darn your biscuits, Mirandy, I knew they'd get me by and by.